They sing so happy, even after all that has happened.
Greetings, fellow adventurers. This is Vincharian with Homeless Goomba, and today we're going to do something a little bit differently. I actually, this morning, was looking at our comments, and I noticed there were a couple people that were asking for us to do more of the roleplay sort of videos. So we're going to do another one today, and today it's going to be a really depressing roleplay because I noticed there was an atomic survival map on the workshop. So this is the world after an atomic apocalypse, which is nuclear bombs raining from the sky and killing everyone. So this is the story. I was choking on the angst and the sadness of the story. Excuse me. Anyway, so this is the story of one man and his son who survived the apocalypse inside their private bunker, but everyone above ground is dead. And this is the day that they venture out to see what has happened to the world above. Begin scene. This is going to go very well, by the way. This is going to go really good. Son. Son.
Father Corndog, where are you?
Okay.
Son, over here. Do you see what this... Do you see what this says?
It looks like the signal was cut off.
Wait. That's not even close to what I was going for. No, you just ruined my entire plan.
And it does say something.
What does it say?
It looks like it's... What is that? What? No. It's in Greek.
No. You can't read, I know, because you didn't have a proper education because you lived... Would you possibly put your gun away? What the heck?
I always have my gun ready.
Sue, put it away. Sue.
Shh.
All right.
Go by suckish officer.
Okay, suckish officer, whatever. But I'm gonna call you Sue because you're my son, darn it! And I can call you whatever I want!
Why would you do this to me?
Wait, what'd you say my name was? Corn Dog?
Father Corn Dog.
No, I'm not being Father Corn Dog. That sounds like a priest. Can I not?
What if that's like what everyone has to call you in the bunker?
No,
like
I'm not. No. I'm not. I don't want to be Father Corn Dog.
You're
That's
Father
terrible.
Father Corn Dog.
Whatever. Anyway, the reading clearly shows. Do you see this? It says the radiation levels above ground have finally come down to stable, safe levels for human life.
You learned to read Greek?
All right. We can go above ground. This will be the first time we've seen the sun in 30 years.
I don't know if my eyes are ready.
I don't know if my butt's ready.
I don't know if my left leg is ready.
Okay. Wait a minute. We've been in here for so long, I forgot.
It looks like there's a way out right here.
Okay, I
will. Don't go yet! This is a big deal.
Can I have a different name first, though? I don't want to be Father Corndog.
Your name.
Just give me a normal name. Just give me a.
It sounds inspiring to the locals.
What locals? They're all dead.
I'm sure someone's out there.
No one's out there.
My girlfriend's out there.
Okay, what's my first name then?
Your first name?
Yeah.
I thought you told me I wasn't allowed to say that.
What is my first
it's
name?
My password. It's the password to all the
Just bombs. Tell me. There's no one else here. Everyone's dead.
Tinker.
Tinker. My name is Tinker. Corndog.
Tinker Corndog, yeah.
Okay, whatever. I don't even care. Why is this door not opening now? What'd you do?
You have to back up. It's upset. You have to... See, it has a bad memory. It doesn't like us, but if you back away and then go back...
What have you done? You ruined the entire... Okay, here we go.
Whoa!
Whoa. That was quick.
Where'd the bunker go?
That was fast.
It left us. Why is it checkered over there? What? Why does it look like a Sonic map?
Okay, follow me. All right, we are coming upon our first house. It looks like the poor person must have lived here 30 years ago before the blast, before the war. All right. Well, this is, quaint.
Gotta be something around here.
You know what? Our bunker. What is that?
It seems like it's intelligent. It's not attacking us.
Okay, Sue, I think something's happened. I think the radiation had effects we didn't. Did you just?
I disposed of it. I'm sorry.
Did you shoot? You shot the first life form we came across.
Well, it looked menacing, didn't it? I mean, there's a bathtub. Wait, why?
You're changing the subject.
Why?
You just gunned down the first peaceful life form we found after the war.
You know what? I'm more worried about the bathtub.
I was just about to say that the radiation's effects might have been more severe than we thought. It might have created an entire new race of sentient life forms. And what did you do? I shot it!
I shot one. Come on, I'm sure there's more in here. I'm sure there's like a... I'm sure there's more, right?
You killed the one life form we ran across. This is terrible. This is horrible.
There's got to be more. Come on.
No, you realize
just go
what
down
you've
there.
Done?
Look at that down there. It looks like a bandit camp or something.
All right. So you think there's anyone there? If there is someone there, why don't you put away your gun, Sue? I raised you better than this.
Okay. I'll put it away.
All right. So I see fires burnt. What? That was the absolute most failed job of placing something into the game I've ever seen in my entire life.
It was an accident, misclick. Oops.
You dropped a rat from space. Okay, whatever. All right, so there's fires burning. So Sue, clearly someone is going to be down there, right, Sue?
Let's go.
All right, let's go. And keep your gun in your holster, or so help me, I'll disown you.
Sure thing.
We sprint very well for people who have lived for 30 years in a vault. All right. Now, if you see any life forms, make sure you tell me.
Okay, I'll let you know.
Don't, like, strangle them or something.
I won't shoot anything. I swear.
Okay. Good. As long as we're on the same page, Sue. I raised you to be better than this. You have to carry on. You have to carry on your family's name. I will do it!
And I will do it with pride! What is this? Is that explosive?
Wait a minute.
Music.
It's a radio. But who's broadcasting?
The rats.
Is that rat music?
I think they can broadcast with their teeth.
It's rat music. What was that? He wasn't broadcasting. He was just singing on the other side of the wall. Look at him singing. They sing so happy, even after all that has happened.
It's still going.
Even his soul sings.
Do they haunt people? We should get going. We should get out.
We should go.
We should get out.
Let's just go.
Let's go.
Let's just go.
Let's go.
Okay.
Okay. Where do we go now?
I don't know. Were there supplies? Did you get the supplies?
No. Run! There's a dead one. Let's get out. Go.
What did you do?
Yeah, I did shoot someone. I shot two, but that one's not me.
What did you do?
You just fell off.
I didn't fall off. I slid down. Why is there a boat?
There's got to be, is there ammunition in the boat? Wait, I already have
ammunition. You already have ammunition. You've been using it to shoot everyone.
There could be gasoline.
What do we need gasoline for? We don't have a car.
You can use gasoline for a lawnmower.
But do you see grass anywhere?
There's got to be something else to use.
Down there. Look.
Where?
Huh? There's a train car.
Where'd you go?
Where did I go? How'd you lose me?
How did you lose me?
I can see you running around in circles.
Oh, hi.
Sue, I spent the last
22 years teaching you everything I knew about survival, about nuclear radiation, about thermodynamics. And this is how you repay me. By shooting everyone we run into. Being an absolute moron.
You said
moron.
It yourself. You thought they were haunting us.
I said that after the fact because you separated their spirits from their mortal bodies with a gun.
Well, true, but...
Okay, you know what, Sue?
What?
I raised you to carry on your family's name. And you have betrayed me. You have become a villain.
Maybe I have.
Yes, you have. So go away in angst. Go away. I'll look at the train car on my own. I don't need you.
Go look at the train car.
I am going and looking at the train
car. I'll go my own. Go there. I'll go my own way. You can't stop me. Go look at the train car alone.
That's what I said I was going to do.
Go alone without me.
That's what I...
Wait,
I said...
Wait. You see me? See how I'm still visible?
Yeah?
Over here. Wait. Watch me, miss. I'm not coming back. Bye. Goodbye.
All right, now I'm alone. My son, the last of the Smeagolbugs, left me. And I'm here to survive this wasteland, alone. Nothing but my wits to protect me. This train car doesn't even open. It's useless to me, useless. I will move on to the next settlement. Hopefully there, I will find friendly people who will welcome me. Who won't shoot me? Who won't be flying through the sky? No clipping in plain sight. What am I seeing? Is that?
It's-a me, Mario!
No. Somehow Nintendo found the one way that they can succeed. They found the one the way that they can succeed!
It's me, Mario!
They killed everyone in a nuclear blast! Run!
Okie dokie! Mamma mia!
No!
Hello!
No! I'm almost out of rockets!
Why are you running?
I only have one left. One final rocket. I'm going to have to sacrifice myself! I missed! No!
Come back!
No!
I'm not gonna kill ya!
No! There, a gas station! I can hide inside! Everyone knows that Nintendo can't get through doors! Okay. I'm safe here. I'm safe for a while. All I gotta do is keep this place safe. What does this button do? What is that? Is he sticking around back? Is he sneaking around back? Is he doing... I saw that. What was that?
It's me!
No, I missed! No, let me out, Mario! Let me out! What is happening?
It's me, Mario!
Mario, what are you doing? Why? Why me?
Because.
I'm peaceful. I was just a lone scientist who survived below ground. I survived the nuclear apocalypse.
You're Bowser!
Oh, why does that sum up Nintendo so well?
I'm gonna kill ya!
Wait, how?
You missed!
Wait.
Dang it!
I'm free!
Let's go!
Oh, come back, Mario!
Wait!
What?
Pull up your fists.
What?
Come on, let's go.
Okay, fine. Let's do this. Mano a mano. You and me. Here we go. Hey, over here. Huh?
It's me, Mario.
Well, it's me. Boxing champion 1993.
You are never going to win. I'm
oh, I am going to win. Because my name is Tink Corn Dog.
Okay, Tink Corn Dog, let's go!
Or Tinker Corn Dog.
Woohoo! You're never gonna win!
When I hit the back of your head, it sounded like I hit a door.
Well, this is the world's worst boxing match in history, mankind.
He tripped. After all of that, after a lifetime of training and dedication, he tripped. In his moment, to show that he was worthy of retaining the title, out here, among the ashes of civilization, he
vanished. Never mind. I'm just gonna continue down the boulevard of broken dreams. I'm by myself. Just walking away.
'Cause I'm a bird. I always was a bird. You didn't know. But now you do.
That is all for this time. If you guys enjoyed this video of exploring a nuclear apocalypse, leave a like, leave a comment, and we'll see you